with calloused hands, bloody knuckles, and a fire in your heart. That's how you get better.
Discipline.
Strive for it.
Attitude. Effort.
Turn around, baby. Don't look. Oh, you got a little.
All three of those things takes no talent. No talent.
Dedication, effort, and attitude. Three things that don't take any physical talent and that apply both on and off the field. Setting standards and going the extra mile were both focuses of the best football camp.
Set, go!
If you cross the city limits into the extra mile now, it's a lot tougher there, a lot more challenging, a lot more difficult, but that's also where the rewards are. Okay, that's where success is. That's where achievement is. You gotta go fight for it, you gotta go earn it.
They were just kind of nervous and wanted to compete very, very hard. But basically, it's about learning techniques and learning some drills that can make them better.
High school players had the opportunity to learn from many of Michigan's top football coaches.
Ball high and tight.
And also the chance to showcase their skills.
This is a lot of competition out here. It's really, really humid, and this is a good environment to be around right now.
I'll run right at me. Run right at me. I want that vertical cut.
While learning life lessons along the way.
If you approach what you're doing outside of football like you do football, and take that kind of attitude and carry it over, no matter what you're going to do, you got a chance to get what you want or be successful.
You know, just a chance to get noticed. You know, there's three different Mid-American Conference schools here. There's Division III schools. And again, if you love football, playing football at any level is great.
Do it right, do it hard. Technique.
Dedication, attitude, and heart, that's all that matters for this game.
In Okemos, Maya Sanchez, Home TV.